Today we're taking a look at the 2019 Hyundai Veloster 2-liter GL. So it's powered by a 2-liter engine producing 147 horsepower. Very, very zippy in a small three-door hatchback like this. But being a hatchback, still very, very practical. Lots of room in the rear of the vehicle for storage. Currently sitting at 58,000 kilometers. So come on down to the corner first in Victoria Subaru of Prince George. Check this Veloster out for yourself.